Hello, no one. So, Performance Racing League, round 5. Silverstone today. Let's hope for another result like we had the other day. It was a really, really good one. It was raining. I'm usually slow in the dry. So, yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'll catch you after the race. Cheers, guys. What do you know? A bit of time to myself. I thought I'd chat to you for a little bit. That was a really, really shit run. Getting me eye in badly. Take a little bit of fuel out. Shove some new tyres on. Yep, and we'll go out again and have another go. Alright, let's go. Down already, that's a good start. Oh, I don't know if we're going to gain this back. What a terrible first sector. Nope. Oh, dearie me.
Pitting this lap then. Coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh, dear. Warning. But anyway, the missus are back now, so I'm signing off till the end of the race. Catch you then.
right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. race, we're leading our teammate by 35 with 5 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. Given a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. We'll be right back. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 4.0 seconds.
There you go, back to the usual sort of stuff for F1 23 league racing. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Laters.